News 8's Weather on the 8s with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
Well, precipitation started last night. Temperatures were down around freezing. They've actually been rising a little bit. So we're in the 30s this morning to even 40s in some spots. Look at this. Morgantown's up at 48 degrees right now. Pittsburgh at 46. Some of that mild air is heading in our direction. Now, there's also more rain heading in our direction. Last night's rain is headed off to the east of us, but here comes some more. I think this will come in as we go through the morning and especially the midday hours. So at any time today, there are going to be some showers around, but nothing happening really right now. And look at some of the numbers. We're well into the 30s in many locations, if not the lower 40s. So I don't think you have to worry about any icy roads, but Cumberland Street in Lebanon looking a little damp early this morning at 34 in Lebanon, and the winds are calm, so not much of a wind chill out there at this hour. Here's your forecast. Mostly cloudy is the call. Breezy, milder, 50 degrees. But again, there's going to be rain around most of the day. Showers most of the day. Then overnight tonight, those showers will come to an end as a cold front comes in. That'll turn it colder. It'll turn it windy, too, overnight. And I think at least the first half of tomorrow is going to be windy and colder. We'll only be in the mid-30s, I think, tomorrow, despite sunshine. Could be a flurry around in the morning. Wind should settle down late in the day. Look at the temperatures now. 30s here, but look at the 40s, 50s. This is where our air is coming from the southwest today. So we'll get into at least the 40s, if not near 50 today. A little bit of cooler air starts coming in, though, ahead of a cold front. This is cold front number one. The temperatures dropped about 30 and then stay in the 30s tomorrow. Second cold front starts heading in. Look at the numbers behind it by the time we get to Thursday morning. You're only single digits back across parts of the upper Midwest. We'll be in the 30s ahead of that system on Thursday. Now, you look at the satellite view and see where our air is coming from. You see the flow and the pattern, and that's going to pump this rain in our direction, but it's also going to bring in those milder temperatures ahead of this cold front. Cold front comes in, showers today. Cold front goes through, the showers end, and we get into chilly air. High pressure should settle the winds down late tomorrow and give us a cold night tomorrow night. Once that moves away, here comes that next front. And the predictor's saying, hey, a little bit of snow with this system. We'll see. These clipper systems that come in from the north usually don't produce much snow. But, hey, this winter, any snow is some news. And we'll certainly keep an eye on that. So showers today, windy and cold. Then the snow or flurries may come in later on Thursday. Again, stay tuned for that. Then we break. And then another opportunity for maybe a little bit of snow or flurries on Saturday. And then milder air starts moving in. I think we're probably at or above the 40 mark by Sunday and probably staying there most of next week. It looks milder as we head at least through the first half of next week. So this topsy-turvy winter, you know, the cold comes in, but we just can't hold the cold. It moves right back out.
It's quite all right.
Still kind of waiting to see what February is going to be like after December, January. I'm waiting for
April, May.
Well, that'll be nicer.
Every day, one step closer to summer.
All right, Joe, thank you.
Thank you, Joe.